Dom and Andre billy goating around on the way on the put-in just below Ram Falls.
Guys, we're missing out on a feature.
No! I rolled there.
Hey.
Exactly.
What's up, man?
Good evening.
Tell us about the day.
The day. We stayed last night at the Sunpine Road Bridge over the Ram that we're going to take out. Got up early in the morning. Took our sweet time getting out of the camp. Got to the Ram Falls Provincial Park. The put-in. Lowered our boats down into the canyon. Probably took off around like 10:30 or so. I started paddling. Yeah. And it was an awesome paddle. There was like lots of moving water, class 2, a little bit of class 3, a couple class 4s, maybe one. Repelled a couple waterfalls.
Nice.
Tapestry Falls was the tall one, and Cable Falls was the smaller but still giant one. Hiked the weather all day. Very nice day.
Thank you. What about you guys? How do you feel? How do you like the rear today, Dom?
It was good. It was really good. The scary bits was definitely the abseil. I'm not sure that heights is ever going to be my favorite thing.
Abseil. The rappel for everyone.
Rappel
who's not
for everybody who's North American. Now we're tucking into some Russian cuisine.
Oh no.
Fishing.
Buckwheat and salmon.
Yeah.
Salmon.
Oh, that was a good day.
Nice. How about you, Gert? How'd you like the rear today?
Well, it started by lowering boats down in the 120 meters down into a gully. And that's when I realized I forgot my sunglasses at the car. I had to run back up the hill just to find out that my glasses were broken in the parking lot.
Ooh, damaged.
So that was a great start.
Hey, breaking camp, day 2.
Exactly what you said you don't want to do.
Thank you.
At the after, yes, there is an eddy on the left hand side from here.
But after the feature?
After. Before there might, yeah, before there is an eddy on the right hand side.
Right.
But yeah, it is pretty chill.
After that feature, a couple hundred meters, the portage is river left.
Yeah.
It actually is apparently not very long.
Right over there.
man, that looks like an enormous boat.
Oh, no.
Like, and it just goes on.
Well, guys, that was the end. Yeah. Any comments?
A good river got a weekend away.
Nice.
Must do for everybody.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Also, just in the nick of time.
Oh, yeah.
The rain's coming. So we can walk off the boat. Perfect.